kind of bad.
Zahal.
Zahal. Well, either one flew on land, or I can get out the tree.
Well, the pair of times I'm going to be too tight to make the head of the horse, that's why I'm going to be too tight.
Okay,
you
so what?
Put that down over here.
No, because I thought maybe I could get a really funky one.
You shave.
No, without, not even a flew on. That one, so as long as I'm high of the land. I have my like this too. What if this one, this one's a sculpture?
This
one's a wood sculpture. Or, but I need the light on this one. So what I need is either a 3 foot high table lamp.
Or a floor
lamp.
You see that floor lamp, you might well check because it would have a floor lamp.
It's a little short. What is the pair that you have?
You look them up.
And you think that, oh, they were kind of fun.
They're a mess on the bench.
I thought they were a sound box.
I think about that.
The faces. That's what I thought they were fun. With their thoughts. He's busy
running.
How can you go in there? It's such a mess in there.
Okay.
So what should I do with Ron? Make a compromise? Or just deny it altogether?
Deny it altogether, you'll make a compromise. It's Stephanie, I'll look Stephanie's.
She says she doesn't want to get involved because she'll get mad. She says I should try and handle it first.
Try and handle it? Is that exactly what you told me? I'm telling you something right now. She's charging me $3,000 because she knows you're going to offer.
No, she's charging me $3,000 to first of all make up this.
I'll accept that.
Right.
And just
and $1,000 profit. How much should it have cost to repaint?
Well, let me explain to you. This is how much does it cost for a painter to paint in a day? To repaint their office or paint clothes like that, he might have spent 2 days on it. He gets paid $300 a day.
Okay.
He should be paid $600.
Right, plus the paint, so it's $700.
$700 is what it should cost.
It's like a child with a toy.
It's great, so.
I think the place looks fabulous.
What's it? Oh, I don't know.
She loves it. She wants to move it.
It's very cool.
And it's all new, and hers is already 3 years old. She needs it so much. So. You know,
Steph. Your surface all over the nails.
What?
Your surface all over the nails.
My soap has never been sad. I mean, well, pumpkin's about to mess it up anyway, so.
Looks lovely.
I told you they bought me $32,000. I should have taken it.
Yeah. This chair looks great here.
Which chair?
This chair.
Yeah, it looks fine now.
Right
and this area is much bigger than she thought. She was wrong on this area.
What about my
fixture? Yes, she checked it out.
Well, this looks great.
And that kind of offsets the fact that it's...
This looks terrific.
I think so, too. That gets flowers, and it's done. A tree would look gorgeous there, too.
This is a happy tree. Or she's not.
And haven't they?
This looks lovely, yeah. Now, this is pretty, this right.
That's my rug. That at $90 in the flea market that he never wants to sew up, and the guy who works for him, Gabby, does it.
I need to know where to put it.
It looks great to me. This, he said, you know, you got the best of me this time.
Yeah, right.
So I said, it's about time. He started laughing.
Every time.
Right.